DanielScranton.com. Welcome to the reading, our new friends from Sirius and Cassiopeia, the 9D Arcturian Council channeled by Daniel Scranton. Greetings, we are the Arcturian Council. We are pleased to connect with all of you. We have been reaching out to even more collectives than we have previously for assistance, because we want so much to have the positive influence on humanity that we know we can have. We are very eager to see the results of these new collaborations coming to fruition. We know that many of you who are awake are also very interested and excited about meeting beings from other star systems like ours. And therefore, you are the perfect candidates for grounding what we are sending to you with the help of our newfound friends in all of the major star systems throughout this galaxy. We know that we are more powerful when we come together, even though we do not always agree on the best approach to helping you all. We still understand how much it serves the entire galaxy for us to come together with a common goal, to come together in service. We have been especially impressed by what the Cassiopeians have been bringing to the table. These beings who are all about feeling and expressing love. And we can easily see how what they are infusing into these energetic transmissions will light you up, activate you, and make you feel whole again. The beings that we have been working with of late from the Sirius star system have also been adding some beautiful vibrations to these transmissions. We are very excited to see what you do with this bundle of energy that we are transmitting right now with the help of our friends. We invite you to open yourselves up physically, mentally, emotionally, and energetically to receive all that we are transmitting right now, all that is designed to get you to feel more heart-centered, all that is designed to get you to remember that you are source energy beings. And these transmissions are also packed with downloads of information about all of the major star systems throughout the galaxy. These downloads will not only be interesting to you when you unpack them in your dreams and at other times, but they also will fill in some gaps for you, leaving you more whole and complete than you have ever felt before. And even if you don't receive the information right away, you will feel what it is that we are sending to you, because you are ready and because you are sensitive and empathic. And these are the qualities of human beings that are needed right now more than ever. You are the ones. You are doing it, and we are very proud to be a part of this new galactic collective, because we see the potential within humanity. And because we love you so very much. We are the Arcturian Council, and we have enjoyed connecting with you. DanielScranton.com